the sun sets over the South China Sea, the sport that never sleeps is alert and raring to go. Welcome, under the bright lights of the Marina Bay Circuit, to another Singapore Grand Prix. It's a very long, very physical lap, this one, and really, there's not much in the way of margin for error. So we have a bit of an endurance race for you tonight. We have a high risk of a safety car here today, as the abundance of tight corners mixed with these wet conditions could put a few cars off into the barriers. 23 turns then, 13 to the left and 10 to the right, make up the 3.1-mile lap of Marina Bay. Anthony Davidson is here once again for today's Grand Prix. They must be starting to feel the pressure at this point, and surely there's a real shot at the title on the cards here, but one error at the wrong time, well, that could throw it all away. We have a really close scrap at the top of the championship at the moment, and they're right in the thick of it. But any mistake now could be disastrous.
True enough, but that pressure goes both ways. A failure or a mistake at this point could spell the end of their championship hopes, but they know their rivals are in exactly the same situation. Let's just hope the title is decided in the purest of ways.
We're almost ready to go then, and this is what the starting grid looks like for today's race. Sebastian Vettel will start on pole. Fantastic qualifying from the multiple world champion. And starting alongside is Fernando Alonso. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Raikkonen, Ricciardo, Charles Leclerc and Verstappen, Perez, Grosjean, Ocon and Nico Hülkenberg, Ericsson and a McLaren, Lewis Hamilton and Sainz, Bottas, Gasly, Sergei Sirotkin and Brendan Hartley, Stroll and Kevin Magnussen rounds off the grid.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do, don't let me down.
Vítám u 15. závodu 5. sezóny mé kariéry v F1 2018. Kde jedeme za obrovského mokra v ulicích Singapuru. Pak by měl déšť ustávat. A pak by už neměl počet vůbec.
Illegal maneuver, seat that position or will receive a penalty. Virtual safety car.
Počkat, počkat. Tohle mi vysvětlete. Jak jsem se mohl nelegálně dostat do Hülkenberga? Ale lítají tam trosky, je tam totiž... Nepovedlo se. Mm.
That's a good start. Keep it up.
Tak jsem dostal v devátém zákazní. No, hodně flashbacku jsem.
Okay, box, box, box. What happened? Let me know you're okay.
Držel.
Okay, box, box, box. We're...
A to mám na stav...
That's a strong start. Well done. Let me know you're all right. Are you okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please.
Škoda.
Are you all right? Engine off, engine off. okay. Heavy rain left, after which we should see light rain conditions. We have to replace that front wing. Box now. That looked bad. Are you... Box, we're adjusting the strap.
Urbe mi uccido e esce la chiave.
We're trailing our teammate by 31.2 seconds. Damage to your wing, suggest...
Pardon. Yes, it's a Oko.
Okay, box, we're adjusting the strategy. That's a big one. Confirm you're okay, please.
When I'm in Charlotte,
Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Copy. VSC deployed. The virtual safety car has been deployed. We need to keep a positive delta here. Slow down. Maintain a positive delta. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Delta until the green flags. Green flag.
Další žlutá. Někdo teď už vážně odstupuje a je to Kevin Magnussen, který dnes startoval z chvostu po penalizaci. Tady ho máme. Za penalizaci.
Strategy is available on the MFT. Pitting this lap then. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. Are you alright? Engine off, engine off. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. A new strategy is available on the MFT. Confirmed. Thank you. intense heavy rain will last around 15 minutes, after which we should see a transition to light rain. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Good. Good job. Nice overtake. Stopping now.
že se použiju flashback, tak použiju znova, proč ne?
It's a big one. Confirm you're okay, please.
No.
Showing a clear patch on its way. It's about 10 more minutes of this rain. Brilliant. Nice move. Box.
Tak tohle byl drst. Thank you.
right tyres for the time being.
Velmi ty sakra.
Voltas, they seem to have an issue. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. What happened? Let me know you're okay.
Tak to se nedomyslel.
A new
strategy. Tak to ještě nepustil Hamiltona.
Check your...
Yeah.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Fantastic. Two cars at once. Very well done. There's four laps of fuel remaining. Is plus one. Faster engine modes are available. To the car ahead is 6.2 seconds. Is looking positive so far. We think there's plenty of life left in these for the moment. Strategy is available on the MFD. Gap to car in front. front is 12.3 seconds. Got that confirmed. Right. Let me know you're all right. Are you okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please. Two laps of fuel remaining.
Tady teď to nevybral. A které Toro Rosso? Vypadá to, že... A tak tady Brandon Hartley je... Poušení se na to, že se urazil o něj kolo.
This is your final lap of the race. Are you all right? Engine. Engine off, engine off.
Nakonec, pokud jsem viděl dobře, tak to je
What happened? Let me know you're okay.
Tak ještě jednou z televizní grafiky.
We're lucky not to have been penalized. Okay, clear. The end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
Great effort there from Ferrari to take the victory today. And Anthony Davidson, give me your thoughts. How did they accomplish this result?
Oh, I'd say it's just raw pace, plain and simple. I mean, we could sit here and talk about strategy all day, the overtaking, looking after the tyres. But at the end of it all, if you want to win, you need a package that's got the speed over everyone else. And that's exactly what they had today.
And as we can see, it's time for the podium. And as the drivers make their way out, there's a familiar red suit making its way to the top step. Fantastic win for Ferrari.
Tak žádné sluky nebudou, nebylo.
And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the driver's table. It's a good result for Sebastian Vettel, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. Now then, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
Difficult call, but I'd say Lance Stroll. He was committed the entire race, and it's paid off with the result.
And here's how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Ferrari extend their lead at the top of the championship. There was also a strong showing from the Mercedes team today as they make their way up the standings. After all that excitement, it's time for a lie down, I think. Thanks for joining us, and goodbye until the next race.
Good day today. Tell us about it from your perspective. How did your team respond to the poor conditions today? Do you think you were lucky not to end your race with that crash? Well, thanks anyway.
No, je to červený. Oba dva mi výrazně podskočí v rivalitě. Jak on to tak Ricciardo.
That's a great result. You did really well. I don't think we can have any complaints with our performance.
We've received invitations to new historic events. You'll be able to choose whether or not to participate before the end of this weekend.
A tady to ukončíme. Děkuji, že jste se dívali a zatím nasledanou.